They're coming, Sam. Too late to escape the room. Hide in the ceiling. Sam, they're coming. Hurry up.
Have you swept the room for bugs?
20 minutes ago. Where the hell is my bomb, Emil?
Alejandro, be patient. You've already got the super tanker. The bomb leaves Emil's headquarters tomorrow. Emil, are you calm?
I'm always calm.
Since we're all here, I think we should share our targets.
No. We agreed to keep that secret.
My man will be carrying his bomb across the border into Mexico City.
Los Angeles.
And mine will flatten New York.
We have a mole.
Who?
Bishop, I want to see you right now. Don't move from the parking lot.
They're coming, Sam. Too late to escape the room. Hide in the ceiling. Sam, they're coming. Hurry up.
Have you swept the room for bugs?
20 minutes ago. Where the hell is my bomb, Emil?
Alejandro, be patient. You've already got the super tanker. The bomb leaves Emil's headquarters tomorrow. Emil, are you calm?
I'm always calm.
Since we're all here, I think we should share our targets.
No, we agreed to keep that secret.
My man will be carrying his bomb across the border into Mexico City.
Los Angeles.
And mine will flatten New York.
We have a mole.
Who?
Fisher, I want to see you right now. Don't move from the parking lot.
They're coming, Sam. Too late to escape the room. Hide in the ceiling. Sam, they're coming. Hurry up.
Have you swept the room for bugs?
20 minutes ago. Where the hell is my bomb, Emil?
Alejandro, be patient. You've already got the super tanker. The bomb leaves Emil's headquarters tomorrow. Emil, are you calm?
I'm always calm.
Since we're all here, I think we should share our targets.
No. We agreed to keep that secret.
My man will be carrying his bomb across the border into Mexico City.
Los Angeles.
And mine will flatten New York.
We have a mole.
Who?
Fisher, I want to see you right now. Don't move from the parking lot.
Thank you.
Bishop.
Emil.
We've got a mole. And I think you know who it is. It's Hisham.
Which one was he?
One of Masoud's. You met him in Shanghai.
Right.
He's heading through the market towards the palace. Find him and kill him.
Consider it done.
Thank you. safe.
Streets are a little crowded in New York.
You should be there by now. What's taking so long?
I'm not going to be able to do you any good if I'm dead.
You're not going to be able to do me any good if you don't hurry up either.
Thank you.
reach the palace. There should be a radio tower not too far ahead of you.
Woo!
here?
It's about time. I was starting to think I'd have to send someone out to get you too.
Nice.
Get up the tower. You find all the equipment you need at the top.
I'm at the top of the tower.
Incredibly important.
Back
just
to
a
you.
Moment. Yes. Will you put down the phone? I need to get to the American Embassy.
Yes.
I've heard enough. Blow his head off.
Sam, this is Lambert.
Sam, if you'll come this way.
Isham,
this is
we
crazy.
We can escort you to your embassy.
What?
Don't worry. You're the only one who can hear me.
Fisher, what are you waiting for?
You can save
it's himself. About to...
You're risking
what are you...
giving away my position.
I don't care. Shoot him.
I don't think he's gonna make it.
Sam, he's dying. Help him. Oh my God, Sam. What have you done?
Not him.
Incredibly important.
Just a moment.
Yes.
Will you put down...
Good work, Sam. You had me worried there for a moment. Now, head to the presidential palace. Isham needs your help. Meet me at the pier after you break him out.
Talking, maybe I could concentrate. I'll be back in touch once he's dead.
Don't you dare turn me off. You hear me, Fish?
Thank you.
Don't worry, I'll get him.
What the hell am I paying you for, Fisher?
If you stop talking, maybe I could concentrate. I'll be back in touch once he's dead.
Don't you dare turn me off. You hear me, Fisher?
Fisher Hamza, do you copy? This is Irving Lambert. I'm Fisher's NSA Hamza. Fisher Hamza, do you copy? This is Irving Lambert. I'm Fisher's NSA handler.
Friend of a friend, then. I owe you guys big time.
CIA is telling me the rebels rigged the palace with C4. Can you confirm?
I can confirm. They're gonna blow it up as a victory celebration.
That's just what I hoped. Fisher, get Hisham away from the palace ground. We'll get a team cracking the frequency of those detonators. Your friends from the JTA should be suitably impressed.
I owe you one, remember? Grab on. We're getting out of here. Let's go.
Before we go in there, I just want to say thanks again.
Not necessary.
Yeah, well, good luck, Fisher.
Sam, we've got the frequency of those C4 detonators. Get the hell away from the palace, now!
Emil.
Fisher, where the hell have you been?
Dealing with your problem.
You've killed Hisham?
Not yet.
And what the hell are you...
Now I've killed him.
A man after my own heart. But one piece of advice. Never disobey my orders again. Come on back, Fisher. We got things to finalize in HQ.
Sam, Hisham made it through. Now that he's safe, you need to go back to the HQ and stop the bombs.
Gotcha.
The two bombs need to be disabled. Our best chance to do that is to defuse them on site. I'll contact you once you're back there.